Press.
Why is the mic?
As you can see, we have just come out of a meeting of stakeholders of our great party, members of the BOT, members of the Governors Forum, members of National Working Committee, former ministers, former governors, various stakeholders, former presiding officers of the National Assembly, where we are very happy to announce that we have discussed all matters and we have resolved to continue to work as a united family. This meeting has agreed that immediately the NEC of the party should be convened for the party to constitute the National Convention Planning Committee, and the early convention should be held latest by the end of October. Also, that the zoning committee for the party position should also be constituted by the same National Executive Committee to be held immediately. So we thank members of the party for holding out, for your prayers, for your support, and well-meaning Nigerians who have been waiting patiently for the resolution of these issues. You can see the chairman of the BOT is here, you can see all the governors are here, and you can see the national chairman of our party is here. To God be the glory.
Your Excellency, sir, does that also mean that the National Convention will be headed or chaired by the national chairman of the party? Can you directly say that the meeting came out with a vote of confidence on the...
What we are saying is that the neck of the party is meeting most likely next week, and all of those issues will be addressed, and that NEC will be convened by the chairman of the party, who is constitutionally endowed to do so. Thank you very much.
Wait, see.
Thank you.